Good afternoon. First, I would like to say to everybody that was at this platform, the United States Marshals, the Spartanburg County detectives that assisted, the City of Gaffney detectives, Chief Skander, thank you all so much for everything that you've done, the tireless hours that you committed to finding the people that murdered my daughter, to everything that will go on in the future. I just want to thank you all. Thank you all, my heart. It's just, we're just overwhelmed. We're full of mixed emotions. But I do hope that in the end, justice is going to be served. I do hope that the juvenile will be tried as an adult. But we have a long journey ahead of us. And again, I just want to thank everybody that was here today. Thank you.